Yeah.
Thank you, babe. Mm-hmm. I love strawberries and my mommy. Yeah? What are you doing?
Hello.
Oh, what's that? Yeah.
Hey guys, we went to the store and found out that Red Bull has a new friggin' drink out. It is pink grapefruit. Okay? It is such a pretty color, and we're gonna try it out. So, very grapefruity. Very fruity. No, Chanel, you try yours. She got one too. It is very fruity. It tastes like summertime. Summertime. It's a summer edition, so it makes sense. Tyson, you want to try?
Oh, hey Tyson.
What?
Hey Tyson.
Hi.
Off to the boardwalk we go. We just gotta get there first. It's a pretty long walk. Here's the beginning. There's Ariana Grande up there. You know, she's just working her hair. Whip it, girl. Whip your hair. Oh my god, my baby's just sound asleep. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is great. So this is the Atlantic Ocean. And that's what we're gonna go on later. Right now we're gonna climb this thing. Work it, girl. She's kind of crazy. Got scared. She might whip me with her hair, whack me in the face. It'll probably hurt. Oh, we gotta cross the road. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. So dangerous. But we're safe. Oh my goodness, there should be a crosswalk. Oh wait, there is. Hey guys, it's pretty good. Berry, banana, and whatever the blue flavor is. I think it's blueberry, but not sure. Time for another adventure. To the ship we go. Also, my child is with my grandmother because she loves to have her, and it's feeding time, so she said just keep her here now. Now we're going on another adventure. This is the ship. It was abandoned in 1951. They just kept it here. No, I'm totally joking. No, someone, it's handmade, someone made it, but it's been like 15 years, I think now. It's been a long time since this thing has been here. It's just, it's like ready to fall apart. I think that's the whole point. I'm not really sure, but it's pretty cool. So, let's cool because when the tide comes up, it fills this whole place with water. I mean, the tide's pretty high right now, but usually it goes up to those dry spots, so it's pretty cool.
No, no, it's a big fish.
Look at her big arms. Oh my god, she's so squishy.
So squishy.
She's so squishy. I noticed, but like, I didn't really like. Oh, thanks. Hey, thanks. Ooh. Teaching Shania how to drive. So far, so good. She's accelerated to about 10.
I'm at 15.
Oh, good job. Two hands on the wheel, 10 and 2. Good job, Shania.
Yes, yes.
What way are you going, left or right?
I'm going side. This way.
Oh, sing the light, Pete Hoot.
Wow.
Need to look at it. Tyson, move your big head out of the way. No one just can't see behind her.
Just put the wipers on because there's dirt on me.
Are they in drive? You're in reverse.
What do you mean, duh?
No, I'm not. Oh, sorry. Driving on a public road. It's great. It's more like a dirt road. Well, it's not a dirt road, it's just a really shitty.
I'm sorry.
Really, really bad road.
Shania, don't look at the camera. Look at the road. Tyson over here, he has like.
Going on the opposite side of the road. So listen to Kim, please.
Yeah, look at the road. Tyson's wearing like 3 seat belts. Because. I think
he
thinks.
I didn't know you were still where.
Oh my god, Shania. Good job.
I feel like I want to know.
The cutie pie is just enjoying the outside weather. It is so nice out. It is literally over like about 25 degrees outside. She's in the shade though. So, let's see. Cooper! Oh, guys, I haven't showed you my dog. Yes, I have a dog. Very cool. He's a little year and a half old chihuahua. He loves the baby. Yeah, okay. Okay. Cooper, are you a good boy? Hey, good boy. What's that? No? Okay. Hey. Are you a good boy? Yeah.
About to start and she's about to go to bed, so yeah, I'm kind of sunburnt, I think, a little bit, but that's great. Okay, good night, little princess. Good night. Good night. Also, please like and subscribe to this video, and yeah, we make videos, I guess. Now we make daily vlogs every day because why not. Bye.